All the water sources of our school is not from the Himalayan glaciers or neither from the nearby river flows. It's all being driven or pumping out from the groundwater through the electric motor. The loss of water we consume in a daily household routine, such as bathroom, kitchen, garage, floor washing, this water are one-time use only. Lots of electrical energy and money is being paid to drive out the cleaner water from the earth layers. We all know that these days water is being wasted and used for granted, so our team had taken a survey on the amount of water getting waste from homes. And the amount of water getting waste from these sources are 4,951 liters per week, and if we estimate it in a year, 25,74,520 water is getting waste with one-time use only. What about treatment of this water to be reused in household activities such as bathroom and maybe also for gardening purposes? So we came up with an idea to build or construct the concept of getting cleaner water through the scientific concept of groundwater filtration. Before constructing a big model, we began to find more details about the factor responsible in natural groundwater filtration.
To build up the groundwater filtration model, materials required are cotton, sand, activated charcoal, pebbles, container to wash and store materials, bucket, and tunnel water or any other solution to be filtered.
To prepare the water filtration setup, first take a plastic container. Then we wash all the material required except the sand and cotton. Cut the plastic container from the top and insert the layer of cotton at the bottom of container, followed by the sand and charcoal granules layer. After the layer of charcoal, we arrange small pebbles as the fourth layer. Then we arrange the charcoal layer once again. At last, we arrange the stone, which is bigger in size than the pebbles.
Water treatment is any process that improves the quality of water to make it appropriate for a specific end use. The end use may be drinking, industrial water supply, irrigation, river flow maintenance, or many other uses, including being safely returned to the environment. Water treatment removes contaminants and undesirable components or reduces their concentration so that the water becomes fit for its desired end use. This method is crucial to human health and allows humans to benefit from both irrigation and drinking. Four common ways to treat wastewater include physical water treatment, biological water treatment, chemical treatment, and sludge treatment. In our model of water treatment system, we mainly focus on the physical water treatment using the concept of groundwater filtration. Physical water treatment. In this stage, physical method is used for cleaning the wastewater. Processes like screening, sedimentation, and filtration are used to remove the solids. No chemicals are involved in this process. Sedimentation is the process of suspending the insoluble heavy particle from the wastewater. Once the insoluble material settles down at the bottom, you can separate the pure water. Filtration. The third method is used for filtering out all the contaminants and insoluble particles present in it. Sand filter is the most commonly used filter. The grease found on the surface of some wastewater can also be filtered through this method.
The reason that activated charcoal makes such a great material for water filter is that it is natural and effective at removing many toxins from the water, such as volatile organic compounds and chlorine, without use of chemicals. Sand filtration is the process too, which the water treatment is realized by the porous nature of the sand layer, which traps the particle present in the water. Sand filtration is frequently used in treatment of groundwater to remove dissolved iron. Rocks and pebbles are to prevent unwanted materials which are bigger in size and can see to our naked eyes. While constructing this model, we all use our ideology to find out the best way to construct the filtration. Cotton layer helps to keep the other layer of the filter from falling out into the water.
Limitation of model. We are not able to get clear water, instead there is yellowish color filtered, whether the solution is muddy, soap or tunnel. To find out reason behind the appearance of yellowish color, we did a simple experiment of evaporating the filtered solution. It is found that there is sand mixture present within, but this yellowish color will be getting clear if we refilter the filtrate. The amount of filtered water as compared to the amount of dirty water to become filtered is very less. It is in the ratio of 1:2 bucket. Application of model. The filtered water can be used into plantation. We are able to see the germination of seeds and plants grown out from the soap solution that get filtered. We use filtered water in cleaning the blocks and water toilet, but not for the domestic consumption.
Throughout the project, we came to realize that the amount of water getting filtered in our model is in the ratio of 1:2 to that of the unclean water. Similarly, every wastewater on this earth is not getting filtered in the earth ground layer. Even the fresh groundwater available in the earth crust takes years of filtration in a very slow process. Hence, it is taken into consideration that the groundwater we consume shouldn't be waste. Thank you.